man. Mr. Thompson quit the party and his seat. Last night, Mr. Thompson stood aside as chairman of the House Economics